pleased that you and your family and your share. I'm the CEO and the president director of Delis Manila Clothing. The name of the organization is Delis Manila Limited. The idea of the business actually came to mind in 2010, but we did not register the business until 2013. So we started the pilot run of the business in 2016. So we did that pilot run for a period of 3 years before I will now say we started business fully at the end of 2019. We have actually identified an inherent deficit in the quality fashion services in Alumosho local government. So we have seen that problem, and that is the problem that actually brought us to start our business in Alumosho local government. One of our corporate objective in Alumosho and doing our business in Alumosho is to ensure that we be among the top 10 businesses in Alumosho in terms of quality fashion services delivery. So as part of our corporate objective also is to grow business in Alumosho. So we've been able to create a network of business. Our objective also is to ensure that all our vendors must be in Alumosho local government. So that the money that we make in Alumosho will remain in Alumosho, and that same money will be used to grow Alumosho. So all our vendors are within Alumosho. We source for our materials for production of the clothes that we churn out in our company within Alumosho local government. But our majority of our customers are within Alumosho local government. Though we have some customers that are outside the range of Alumosho, but we are actually targeting Alumosho environment because of the problem that we have identified and we are trying to solve. Alumosho happens to be one of the biggest local governments in Lagos State. So that's where the market is. So that one is an advantage on its own. So we have stationed our business in the middle of the market where the services is needed. So that is an advantage. But the disadvantage is the challenge of balancing quality of service delivery with the cost is a major issue. You understand? So a lot of people, they want to buy more for less. But as a business, we don't want to bring down our game. So balancing the two is one of our challenges, but we are trying to engage our customers, telling them, you have to say a lot of words. You have to imagine your business is on the mainland. You say less and you hear more. You are not sure, you have to say more and hear this. But it's a game that we enjoy and we are in it. We have a vision that is driving us. And one of the patterns that drives the vision is the uniqueness of our products. We are not only a tailor or a fashion house. We manufacture outfits. Yes, and so that's one of the deficits that I mentioned in Alumosho local government. If you take a sample of like 10 residents and ask them to tell you where they can get ready to wear meat in Alumosho local government for male or female, that is not important in Nigeria, it will be hard for them to say, oh, go there or go there. You understand? So that's one of the value that we have placed upon ourselves to ensure that we break that bounce. So creating a very unique, ready to wear, in Alumosho local government, that is, remember I said, it is unique because we are fashion designers, we design our own fashion. We are not the kind of fashion outlets that look at other, copy other people's job. So we create our own designs and we make our own clothes for our customers. So that one even set us apart among others. Currently, we have two physical presence. One of them is at Obade, that number 38 Fajimokoka Street, Obade, very close to Rallas Hotel. Rallas Hotel is a landmark around Tutu, easily located around Obade. So the second physical location is at Abu Yagba at Olaiwala Street, that's number 42, Olaiwala Street, very close to Glasshouse Hotel. So you find our second office there. We use that second office for our fashion academy because we run an academy also for people that actually want to learn the trade of fashion business. So we enroll them into our companies to they pass through our training, and at the end of the period of the training, we can beat our chest that these guys can go and do their thing and they come back and thank us later. So those are the physical locations. Then we have online presence also. Our Instagram handle is Delis Manila Clothing on the Instagram. I repeat that, Dennis Manuela Clothing on Instagram. We have Facebook presence, Dennis Manuela on Facebook. There's no clothing to that, Dennis Manuela on Facebook. Our Twitter handle is also Dennis Manuela. So customers have actually been eating us via this medium. We'll be getting order via this medium and we'll be getting feedback also via this medium.